what surprised me most about the apprenticeship is that I managed to get into an apprenticeship program at the ripe age of 30. I've always thought apprenticeship was aimed at young and upcoming people. How wrong would I? The support process was also surprising as well because I'm profoundly deaf. QA and Maersk actually gone out their way to ensuring that I get the best support possible while being at work or away on a QA course, gaining my qualification with ease.